I would say engineering is a whole lot of different things. And the great thing about an engineering degree is that, you know, it can take many different forms in your career. Engineering is designing and developing flight hardware. It's designing and developing ground systems. It's putting flight hardware together. It's testing it. It's launching it. So an engineering degree can take you many different places and expose you to a lot of different things in your career.
So engineering to me is taking the sciences and technology and turning that into practical, everyday use to improve human life.
Engineering to me is identifying a problem and working towards a solution.
To me, engineering is application of scientific knowledge to solve real-world problems.
So when I think of engineering, I go to the root of the word. So engineering is made up of two Latin words, which means device, cleverness. And that's basically what it is. Engineering is, you use the tools that you learn in school, like math and science, and you use your cleverness to be able to solve problems.
Engineering to me is probably the science, it's basically the science of solving problems. It's the science of creating, the science of building, the science of taking challenges that other people basically dream to take and creating new things, you know, for the future and leaving a mark, you know, if we want to say that, for the future generations.
Engineering to me is problem solving. We engineer our way out of everything in life, and I don't want to say our way, but anytime we have an issue, for example, if we need to build homes for people to live in, if we need to figure out a way to get to another planet, if we need to build a submarine that can take us miles and miles under the ocean floor, we engineer things to help us solve those problems.
Engineering to me is not what we do, but how we see the world. We take something from nothing and we create a whole world with it. We have created transportation in aircraft, in rockets. We've made buildings safer. We've made roadways safer. We've made bridges safer. We've created weather satellites that predict hurricanes and tornadoes that have created safety measures for other people living in the world. Everybody has been positively affected by engineering. I think that for me, what engineering really is you take an idea and you turn it into a reality. That's what engineers do every single day.
I'm Yves Lamothe. I'm the Program Integration and Management Team Lead within the Systems Engineering and Integration Division for Exploration Ground Systems. I am an engineer.
Melissa Jones, NASA Landing and Recovery Director, and I am an engineer.
My name is Glenn Chin. I'm a supervisor, and I'm a deputy project manager for Orion Production Operations, and I'm an engineer.
My name is Claudia Eyzaguirre. I'm a technical integrator for the mobile launcher, and I am an engineer.
My name, Weiping Yu. People call me Dr. Yu, and I'm an aerospace technologist and physicist.
My name is Christal Jolly. I'm a systems engineer with the EGS program here at Kennedy Space Center, and I am an engineer.
My name is Jose Perez Morales. My title is I'm the Element Project Manager for the Exploration Ground System here at KSC. I'm an engineer.
I'm Charlie Blackwell-Thompson, the Exploration Ground Systems Launch Director, and I am an engineer.
I want to change the world, and I want to make things better. I am an engineer.